Ugh. It's Bray Wyatt. Did he actually come up from the ground?
He may have transcended the line between human and elemental.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, weighing in at 285 pounds, the Swamp Father, Bray Wyatt.
I mean, what's really frightening about this guy is that he's got all these followers, these people he refers to as his family. He seems to be recruiting more to join, but what's the ultimate end game here?
Nah, I tell you what, that's one family I never want to be a part of.
Was this some sort of manifestation of Bray Wyatt's power, or is this whole visage to frighten and unnerve opponents only?
How much of the man Bray Wyatt has even left?
Oh my God, that is one of the most freaky things I've ever seen. Byron, snap out of it. You look like you're hypnotized.
Oh, I feel like I am.
And his opponent, representing the NWO, from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 328 pounds, Kevin Nash!
Big, what's going on here?
Here we go.
Oh, man, still
the ambush fails.
Yeah, good thing, too.
Straight punch. It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
A foreboding feeling in the air as we watch Bray Wyatt.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
Oh, the dreaded claw to the
Bray Wyatt, of course, has had allies in the past. How does this game plan change being in this match on his own?
Well, I'm not sure it does. His formidable strength and experience in the ring should be an advantage.
And don't forget, Sister Abigail has been the last kiss goodnight for many WWE superstars.
Back in from the floor.
Tables.
This is going to be bad.
Oh, guys, there's the mat slam.
What's some attitude?
Stomping. Ouch.
Looks like Kevin Nash is starting to stumble. A change of strategy has to be his next move.
This could be huge.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Locks in the gut wrench.
Man, Bray Wyatt is going to let his feelings be known.
Scoop slam!
That's using your head.
Oh, man, that was nasty.
They weren't that good looking anyway. Leg sweep.
Senton and body.
There's two.
And this Swamp Father, this empowered Bray Wyatt, has taken another win.
And here's another glance at these superstars in action.
handy.
Bray Wyatt is putting those newfound powers to good use.
Oh, you thought he was creepy before. Yeesh.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.